The most recent APD officer-involved shooting, and tonight we comb through the video to show you what happened. Action 7 News reporter Megan Cruz joins us with the details.
Officer James Eichel shot Alfred Redwine last month outside of an apartment complex at Corzine Central. APD said Redwine shot first. This is what the videos show.
The Albuquerque Police Department has just released 23 lapel camera videos of the Alfred Redwine shooting from last month, each offering a different perspective of the night Officer James Eichel shot Redwine. In one of those videos, you hear an officer tell Redwine's sister why they're looking for him.
Because we're being told he's got a gun. We don't know.
You don't have a gun.
We don't know.
In the meantime,
why don't we move over that way?
Officers surround the apartment complex and begin trying to get Redwine to come out of an apartment. He eventually does.
Looks like he's got a gun to his head.
This lapel video shows Redwine holding his right arm to his head. It's not clear if it's a gun.
Alfred, we don't want you to hurt yourself. Put the gun down.
In this cell phone video from across the street, you see Redwine put down his arm, you hear gunshots, and then you see smoke coming from the ground. You see Officer Eichel fire his gun moments later, while other officers take cover behind a wall. Redwine's sister makes a run for her brother. As Redwine is handcuffed,
Let me have your other hand.
Officers locate his gun.
Leave the firearm where it is.
Also on those videos, you hear Officer Eichel admitting he shot Redwine. His gun is taken from him and he's put in the back of a police car. Redwine later died in the hospital.
Okay, thank you, Megan. Now, the officer was put on paid administrative leave after this incident. It had been his first officer-involved shooting. Eichel started with APD as a public service aide in 2009. He became an officer in 2010.